Want super soft bread? Make sure you knead it long enough to pass the windowpane test. Pinch a piece of dough and stretch it between your fingers. If it rips easily, knead it some more. If it stretches thin enough for light to pass through, it's ready for proofing. Let me know your baking questions in the comments.